This is a G. Wilkes presentation.
Designed culturally competent, come and done things for the city, whether it be a
program today that gives us an opportunity to participate. And so if you've enjoyed what you have seen so far, amen, and not just what we've seen here today, but also the highlights that have come out of
Lois has said earlier, and I think maybe needs to be focused on a lot, is she says that everyone should have the right to vote. And that is something that is being taken away. And it's being taken away across the nation.
You've been involved in public service now for some time. And I remember initially a group EmPac was helpful in giving you some information and getting you started. How has that worked out so far?
I'll tell you what, it's been an incredible experience. I got my initial start from EmPac and the endorsement thereof. And, you know, that was the launching pad that I needed to send me on my way. And it's been quite a journey. But EmPac has been with me the whole way. And I really appreciate the support, and I couldn't have done it without them at all.
Would you encourage other people to get involved in that process?
Absolutely. 100%.
For that little child with no father, for that man that doesn't have a place to stay, and for that little boy living with AIDS.
There's a girl searching for
To thank God off the bat, that I hope that what we do, and those individuals who felt like no one ever listens to us, no one ever comes and consults us about what we want to do. We wanted to have a platform for them to do that. So when we thought about activities, how do we get people who may not look like everyone else involved in the political, the machinery or the political aspect? Because we knew there were those voices out there, there were those individuals that wanted to be involved politically, but may not known the steps to do that. And so we wanted to provide those steps for them.
Hi, my name is Craig Curtis. I'm here to remind you to vote. It is your right.
We felt that we needed to provide a platform for individuals to, one, be able to come and express their political views and interests, and then, two, anyone who wanted to run for office and said, I don't know how to do that. How can we empower people? How can we train people? How can we help them, show them the way of how they can run for an office and be successful? So that's how EmPac was born.
Hi, I'm Sarah Garcia, St. Joseph School Board member. The voting polls open at 6 a.m. and close at 7 p.m. The requirements to vote look a little different this year. So to ensure you're ready to go when it's time to vote, please click on the link.
And so again, that's when EmPac was born, to give those individuals a chance to be heard, because we do live in a diverse community. We pay taxes, we're involved in the community, and so we need to make sure our voices and our needs and our desires and the things that we want are also heard and put on the table to be discussed.
And I wouldn't have known all of those except, you know, the people would tell me this, you know, I said, she said, well, he's from now. Because we got enough on
ours. Well, I think you probably thought that was going to be it.
I don't have the temperament to do it because I get a little passionate, I'll say that.
You can make a difference. Every vote counts.
He'll support education.
Hello. My name is Roman Adams, and I'm a professional soccer player for American Academy. Please do not forget to vote, because it is our responsibility.
We did a cross-section. We did not pick people that were all like-minded, like thinking. We went from the South End, the North End, the East End, because if you know St. Joseph history, that's the way we're divided. So we wanted to make sure that we had input from all aspects of our community. And so we reached out to individuals and said, this is what we're trying to do. This is what we want to do. Would you be interested in coming and sharing your thoughts and your mindset as to how we could do that?
This is Lisa Brady, former women's KU basketball standout. I'm here today to remind everybody to get out and vote on November the 8th. It's our responsibility.
And that is exactly what we want them to do. Because again, everyone comes from a different perspective. Everyone comes from a different culture. Everyone comes from a different mindset. But that doesn't mean that all those different cultures, mindset, and divisions can't come together for the betterment of the community. And that's what we want. We want the betterment of the St. Joseph community from the state level, from the county level, and even from the city level. And the only way to do that is to get individuals to come in and talk and work and say, how can we make our community better? And that's what EmPac is all about.
That's the one I wanted.
Okay.
We got there. All right, that's good.
It's the classroom I was in when I was in second grade. And I love it that the chalkboards are still up there. You know, I just look at that and it just brings back memories. It's our heritage here. This is where we grew up.
Hallelujah.